Hoodslammers, welcome, welcome, welcome. Thanks for coming down to my little parlor. I'm drilling on my Chupacabra right here, adding a new element, if you will, drawing a little blood. That's how we do it. We want to invite you here for another episode of Hoodslam Television. This time, from April, it was the 3-year anniversary. Can you believe it? 3 years! We did it! 3 years! What a spectacular event it was. We saw some Street Fighter action going on. We saw Ryu, and we saw Ken, and... Oh, wait, who was that? Who
showed up?
Vega! That's right, the one and only Vega! Three-way action! Three Street Fighters, Ryu, Ken, Vega! Who could be the winner? Tune in, and we'll find out. Oh, yeah, right. Okay.
Thank you.
time-tested Shotokan karate maneuver. Right now, and there goes Vega!
Thank you.
the corner, and in comes Big Tommy. Tommy and Jericho land in the chops, and James sitting in the corner, mouthing to Tommy, providing support. Juice Lee hit an uppercut in the corner from Virgil.
Sure!
Shaved his arms for the second anniversary show. Far better right now than they did earlier. They didn't get to the main event.
shit, but you don't pretend to be older than you are. This is not comic book. You think it's
just hanging out with good friends. It's all right. It's cool, you know. But what a match, right? I mean, I told you, I warned you, spectacular outcome. No one saw that one coming. Guys flying over the top rope, right and left. Virgil Flynn III walks away.
The third.
Everybody thought he would make a challenge for the Golden Gate. Mm-hmm. But that's not what happened. No. Decided he won a shot at Dark Sheets, mm-hmm. East Bay Express, Best Athlete of the Year Award. And the Stoners didn't take too kindly to that. They were not too happy about being passed up for Dark Sheets.
Number two in China!
The way that's gonna turn out, let me just put it this way, I wouldn't want to be Virgil Flynn. Mm-hmm. What an amazing double wrist ball! What an amazing show, right, Chupi? I mean, we saw Ryu and Ken, and the Street Fighters, and Vega. We saw the Battle Royal at the end of the Lethal Lottery. Virgil Kensington Flynn walks away the winner. What else could you ask for from Hoodslam? The most entertaining show in the world today. Not just in professional wrestling, not just in any particular genre of entertainment. We are, without a shadow of a doubt, the absolute best show going in the world today. So I guess what I'm trying to say, and I think you'll agree with me on this, if you're not at Hoodslam on the first Friday of every month, something's really the matter with you, man. You need to get with the program and show up, because if you're not with us, you're against us.